Hey everyone, we are at Gold Hill, which is the home of the Oregon Vortex, otherwise known as the House of Mystery. Very mysterious forces at play here. Apparently, the Native Americans, their horses wouldn't come into this area, so they felt that it was a forbidden area. They wouldn't come here. So there's something weird with some magnetic forces, different kinds of energy, different kind of perceptual tricks and everything. So we're going to go in and check it all out.